In recent years, too many people have been telling us how to think, who to trust, even what to eat. It hasn't always been the best advice. If regular milk has less than 4% fat and milk is the basis of all dairy food, why do they make us feel guilty having it?